All these new songs that I'm playing, I'm going to be recording them within the next month or two. And they'll all be on my new record. Any of these songs that you've heard this evening that you didn't recognize, or maybe you saw them on YouTube, I haven't even recorded them yet. I just feel like, what the fuck? Why not play them? So there's a story behind this song too. Life sucks sometimes. And everybody fucks up. And but this song came from it came from this Vietnam Zippo lighter that I have. And on the back of the lighter, the soldier who carried it all the way through Vietnam with his knife carved, "If I die, I'll go to heaven because I've spent my time in hell." And I saw this lighter at a flea market and I had to have it. And I saw that and I'm like, man, that's got to be in a song. So this whole song, even though it's not about Vietnam, it's not about war, it's about losing everything. But I was like, that's gotta be part of a song, that line. So that's the line that started this whole song. This song is called "I Lost It All." If I die, I'll go to heaven because I spend my time in hell. Never claim to know the answers, but I've faked it pretty well. And I've walked straight through the valley full of shadows and of death. Never claimed to know the answers, but it hasn't killed me yet. But I lost it all. I tried to make it through my pain. I lost it all. And it'll spend my time in hell. Never claim to know the answers, but I've faked it pretty well. And I lost it all. I tried to make it through my pain. I lost it all. And it'll